Hello and welcome back to Food Fillers. But we haven't got a food today, we have something far more interesting. After scouring the globe, after contacting many shady suppliers, I managed to get my hands on...
Wow.
I sold my kidney for this. From what I heard, this is what everyone's going crazy for. In fact, I've heard stories of kids training them around at school like Pokemon cards, showing them off in their lunchboxes. Honestly though, their reputations in school shouldn't really alter my opinions on this drink. But it is important, however, to note the two figureheads of this brand, KSI and Logan Paul. KSI and Logan Paul are the sole reason this drink exists and why it's so popular. If it weren't for them, we'd be drinking body fuel. Could you imagine people lining up miles and miles just for body fuel?
Not today.
Prime was developed to fill the void where great taste meets function, with bold, thirst-quenching flavours to help you refresh, replenish, and refuel. Prime is the perfect boost for every endeavour. We're confident you'll love it as much as we do. Humbly, the Prime team.
I'm not a fan of this description. If it was up to me, I would put KSI and Logan Paul here. Here's the drink you really, really want. Like and subscribe. Now let's not stall anymore. My expectations are so high right now. The colour isn't really what I was expecting. Kind of looks like pineapple juice or something. So is this drink worth the hype? Let's find out. It's quite a lot sweeter than I thought it'd be actually. I can definitely taste the coconut water in there. It's actually quite nice.
Wow,
that's a pretty decent drink right there. However, we have to acknowledge that it has competition. So, I think it's only fair that we put it up against...
But I like pain. If you fuck me and ask who's is it when I ride the dick, I'ma spell my name. Ah.
So we have the two laid out here. I think we'll go with the Prime first, just so we can like jog our memories of what it's all about. Yep, that lemon-lime combination works really well here, but it has some tough competition. How will it fare? Wow, that tastes amazing. Whatever the water company is doing, they should keep doing it because it's really working. Damn, Prime has a lot of catching up to do if it even wants a chance of winning this battle. And after further research, I was able to conclude that the water clocks in at 0.1 pence per litre, whereas the Prime doesn't clock in at all. It's too busy stealing your money for overpriced sugar water.
Man, the way my man started off the video, looking at himself like chicken.
I should have never posted the video. I should have put the cameras down.
Guys, no way. It's actually KSI and Logan Paul, the creators of Prime.
You reload it!
Water is also very functional. You can water your plants with it, build a habitat for fish with it. You can also explode certain rare metals too.
You had a childhood. Tell me if you recognize this voice.
Water conducts electricity too.
How is this talent? Bro, my man can't even stand up.
It's a big day. They all laughed at me. They said I'd never do it.
That's a good question. Maybe if you can make a flavor of Prime that matches my Wii remote, as if they actually would. No way, they actually did it.
Wow.
Is this what kids are doing at school nowadays? Everyone dutty whining on their school bag!
No, my opinion hasn't changed. The colour's nice though, thanks.
The goal with my content is always to entertain,